something strange in your neighborhood. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If it's something weird and it don't look good, who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Splish-Splash donation drive starts November 1st. Students are asked to bring in personal care items to the LTC or Ms. Miller's room D113. NHS students can earn one community hour per $10 of donation. The Auditorium, Lexington High School's digital arts magazine, is gearing up for its November edition. If you have any artwork, writing, performance videos, and other media that showcases your artistic abilities, submit it to the magazine by going to lhsarts.com and clicking the Submit Your Art tab. You can also email your entries to Mr. Stamey at estamey@lexington1.net. Entries for the November issue are due by November 7th.
Can I ask y'all a question? What's the biggest secret you've kept from your parents?
When I was really little, I played Roblox, and I spent like over $100 on Roblox.
And my parents asked me about it, and I told them I got hacked.
Will you eat a cricket for $1?
Oh my gosh! That is literally a cricket!
Split it.
No, you need to eat
I'm
half
not
of it.
Eat, I'm not
eating. Eat half
That's
of it.
That's disgusting. No, I'm not.
Eat half of it.
Okay, 3, 2.
It's hot and spicy.
Can I ask you a question?
Yep.
What's a secret you've never told anyone?
I accidentally put my fish in hot water instead of cold water.
What happened?
He passed away.
Seniors who took the 2023 Spring Career Readiness Assessment need to pick up their scores in the cafeteria during lunch, Wednesday through Friday, November 1st through 3rd. Are you interested in college and not sure which one to attend? Join counseling at the Lexington One College Fair on Thursday, November 9th. There will be 55 colleges there. You will learn about admissions and scholarships. If you think you would like to attend Claflin University, an HBCU, you can attend the field trip on November 15th. Students must pick up a parent permission form from either Mr. Magyar or Ms. Osberger's office, E202 and E203. This trip is limited to 20 spaces, so the first 20 students to turn in the completed permission form will be on the roster. The permission form will be due no later than tomorrow, but again, it's first come, first serve. LTC's HOSA will be having a bake sale today at the LTC Breezeway. All items are $1.
Hey Wildcats! I'm Austin Rios, and I'm a senior.
My name is Haley Crick, and I'm a junior.
And we are both Hobie, South Carolina alumni.
So if you've never heard about Hobie, Hobie stands for Hugh O'Brien Youth Leadership. And essentially, Hobie is an organization centered around cultivating young leaders to grow in their leadership ability and service in their communities.
Hobie holds annual seminars throughout the country, and here in South Carolina, it takes place at Presbyterian College over Memorial Day weekend.
Hobie is an experience designed exclusively for high school sophomores, and I'm so grateful that I was able to attend because it has helped me grow so much as a leader and a person, and is truly a life-changing experience.
If you have any questions about Hobie or want more information, please contact Ms. Augsburger at dogsburger@lexington1.net. Haley and I are both going to be there this year, and we hope to see you there.
Congratulations to Christian Sexton for being selected for the North-South football game. Only 5 athletes from the Midlands were selected, so congratulations to him for this athletic achievement. The Inclusive Cheer Team is having a Kona Ice fundraiser today during all lunches. Kona will be parked outside of the cafeteria in the back. The ASVAB test, Armed Services Vocational Aptitude Battery, will be administered on Friday, November 3rd at 9 a.m. at LHS. This test is available to students in the 10th, 11th, and 12th grade. Taking the test does not obligate you or register you for military service. Students can sign up for the ASVAB in room E202 and E203, or they can email Mr. Magyar or Ms. Osberger, Career Specialists. Pickleball Club's next meeting will be Saturday from 2 to 4 in the old gym. You will enter through the glass doors by the new gym.
Today I'm here with...
Baylin.
Layla. Cameron.
Brady.
Daniel Pilla.
Naheem Monroe.
Okay, how do you guys think you say that word?
Shav Sarice.
Shaw Saray.
Chavez-saurus.
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 Chavez-saurus. And what do you guys think that means?
Candy corn, maybe.
Maybe like pumpkin patch.
Chicken soup.
Interesting.
Yeah, I was gonna say like some type of a pasta, you know.
Maybe a dinosaur.
I think it means trick or treat.
You actually say it chauve souris, and that means that.
In Power Classes, it's Tidy Up Tuesday. Today, go through your email inbox and read, respond, delete, and file all teacher or school emails. You can enter a drawing for a free coffee or snack from the Den by taking a screenshot of your email and sending it to your Empower teacher. That's all for today. Have a great day, Wildcats.